got whiplash eating this. Wouldn't even soften up in my mouth.
What? Hey man, I know a couple females that hang out in the corner. They could probably teach you well how to soften up a meat.